Log in lang tayo sa ating YouTube channel. Click mo lang yung pic profile picture mo. And then go to YouTube Studio. Dati monetization siya. So ngayon it says earn. Under siya ng overview. Pupunta ka lang doon sa may short feed ads. Then binasa ko na kanina. So just click review. And then basically i-click lang yung box. Click accept. Step 2 naman tayo, i-review natin yung watch page terms. Then basically, you just have to accept. Ayan, so ngayon, i-turn on natin dahil nag-accept na tayo ng terms nila. The earlier na mag-accept ka ng terms, the better. February 1st, 2023, kapag nag-upload ka na ng shorts at marami nang nanood, ayun, makaka-earn ka na ng more revenue. Of course, i-accept natin. Ayan, sasabihin niya lang sa'yo, starting February 1st, all your short views will automatically be considered for shorts ad, whether you like it or not. Kung hindi ka nag-accept, chugi ang channel mo. Sana all. Ayan, after accepting all the terms and conditions, ayan, active na ang aking short feed ads. So yung sa akin guys, 2 steps lang kasi updated naman ako sa lahat ng sulat ni Lolo. So some of you might have 3 steps or more kung hindi kayo nag-reply before sa mga requirements na dapat nyong gawin. Guys, thank you for watching. Bye!